It's another awesome E plus B Bros video. And today we're playing Prodigy. Yep. And we are going to just show you the best pets in all of the game. So the best pets is it's really hard to decide because I think the first pet on our list is going to be, where is he? Where are you? Big Hex. Yes, Big Hex is really, really good. And he's just, look, he's, his stats, he doesn't have that much power, but he has a lot of hearts. He's a storm type. Let's go. Let's go and find him. Where is he? So, Big Hex is really, 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 really good. And yeah, and he's just, look. He has a lot of hearts. He has Volcanion for an ice type, because obviously ice is strong against storm. He has Volcanion so he can crush that ice. And he's just really good in general. All the epics are really good, but I'm pretty sure that Big Hex is the best of them. He's really, really, really cool and he's really, really, really cool and his moves are great. Yeah. So, the fourth pet on our list is gonna definitely come down to here. I think that the best pet on our list, I think that the fourth best pet on our list has got to be Tarragon. Tarragon, you can only get an old Prodigy. He's really cool. He has Forest Fury for some reason. I went back into old Prodigy to get him, and of course I chose Dragic, because look at him. He's a fire type, fire is really good, and Tarragon, I'm pretty sure I nicknamed him an old Prodigy, so he's really good. Yeah, because he literally knows the epic attack, Forest Fury. It's just incredible. All right, third on our list, we just passed him, Luminex. I mean, he looks cool. He has 9,303 hearts, which is actually really cool. He has Volcanion for an ice, again with the storm. And I love him. He looks really cool, and he's also my best friend's Fire Breather Jack favorite pet. And I just thought I had to put him on this list. Cause I mean, look at him. He's so cool. He's so cool. And we're moving on to third on our list. No, four. Second, I meant. Second. So, second is one of my favorite pets. It's my second favorite pet. And it is Amber Shed. Amber Shed is really good. And we're going to talk about him later in the video. Because the second on our list is Crookfang. Crookfang, he's a shark. He's really, really cool. He has Volcanion for ice, Eon Canyon for... He's just really cool. I wish he had an ice move, like some of his other friends do. Let's for say Aquadile. But Crookfang is actually really cool. And he's really cool. And he's water type. He's the first water type on this list. And his spells are really good. He only knows Down Patrol, which is kind of a shame. But he is really good. He evolves from Naughty. He evolves from Naughty. And he's just really, really cool. I mean, just, all right. Naughty, you can find him. It's just me. It is just me. To get every single pet and not evolve them every single level that they do, every single level that they level up, and say not right now to evolve. And that took some time. That took some time. That took some time. And we've got our one and only member Brooks here. He's gonna talk about us with the number one pet on this list. And that is Amber Shed. Amber Shed is really cool. He's not just cool, but he's strong too. He has got 8,798 health. He's really cool. He's Volcanion, Wildfire, Torrent, and Unlimited Power. What? It's just like if he was battling a team of water types, then he could use Unlimited Power because that's just, he's just really, really cool. I love him.
And now my turn.
And that was the number one on this list. I hope you enjoyed this E plus B Bros video. And see my other Prodigy videos, such as evolving my low level Prodigy pets. I hope you love this video. Like and subscribe.